Gentlemen, subscribe to Men's Essentials and don't forget to click the notification icon to receive all the latest updates from Men's Essentials. Okay, so the inspiration of today's video is my personal fuck-up, a very recent fuck-up. You see, I was at the AIB's 2 million subscriber celebration party the other day when all of a sudden I realized I screwed up. It was awkward. I was creepy, I was antisocial, and I was crazy sleep deprived. So, in spite of taking countless selfies with the most hardworking and the most talented comedians and new media entrepreneurs of the country, I decided to get out. I literally got out and started writing this. This very video on how to not to be an antisocial creep and how to absolutely thrash your social anxiety. So gentlemen, my name is Mayank Bhattacharya and this is your guide to completely slay that social anxiety. Let's roll the intro. Alright, so before we get into the video, let's understand what the term social anxiety is all about. Gentlemen, social anxiety or social phobia is an anxiety disorder in which a person has excessive and unreasonable amount of fear at social situations. The anxiety or self-consciousness arises from a fear of being closely watched, judged, or being criticized by others. Now don't get me wrong, everyone around do have some sort of anxiety instilled in them. But the problem arises when these things start hindering your growth, your sanity, and your self-confidence. Now it could be caused by a handful of reasons, but few of the most prominent ones are going out and meeting new people, going out and meeting celebrities and icons, being the center of attraction of an event, doing public speaking, or going out on a date. It is this time when you start fearing about being judged or criticized by others, and by others I mean people you haven't ever met. So how do you get over it? How do you fix this sad and scary situation? How do you fix this sad and scary thing that is potentially screwing up your amazing, beautiful life? Well, it's a process. Like any other anxieties, getting over social anxiety is also a process. Now that being said, that being clear, let's fix this son of a bitch, shall we? Step number one, start eating healthy, start sleeping sufficiently, and start lifting heavy. Gentlemen, proper rest, nutrition, and exercise can drastically improve your personal health. It can immensely boost your morale and self-confidence, thus resulting in an absolute knockout of that stupid social anxiety. I have experienced this firsthand and I cannot recommend you, I cannot stress you the importance of this step any further. I have been grumpy, extremely self-conscious, and an absolute creep when not complying to these basic principles. So, eat right, sleep tight, and lift heavy. Step number two, repetitions. Like any other anxieties, getting over social anxiety is all about the repetitions, it's all about the reps. You have to keep doing it, you have to keep doing it over and over and over again. Put yourself in front of people, surround yourself with new people, try doing things that you haven't done before, try talking to people you feared the most, you scared the most, try doing things you scared the most, and keep doing it. Bit by bit and step by step, you will eventually overpower your anxious self. You will eventually outrun your inner fright and there'll be nothing to be scared or nervous about anymore. Step number three, understand and realize that it's all right to screw up. You see, the number one reason most of us are nervous and afraid in social situations is because we are too harsh on ourselves. We overpredict people's reaction and thus don't even be ourselves anymore. Now, how do I know this? Well, because I do this like all the time. So the only thing I can do for now to fix my anxious self is the following three steps. Step number four, five, and six. Number four, stop accepting things and start preparing for things in advance. If you are about to do public speaking, then prepare for it in advance. If you are going out on a date or trying to approach this random chick, then prepare for it in advance. Think about things you're gonna talk to her. Think about your responses. Think about your strengths, your weaknesses. Think all of it in well advance. Number five, eliminate the negative thoughts. Trust me, I know how it feels to be in that situation. Trust me, I have been there and I know it sucks ass. But the only way you can stop being anxious and nervous is only when you stop thinking about it. Stop thinking about the fact that you are going to get nervous. Stop thinking that you are anxious. What will that girl think if I ask her for a number? Will she like it? Will she not like it? What will Tanmay Bhatt think when I ask him to comment on my business plan, my future channel plans and whatnot? Well, you and I will sure as hell not know it till the time we don't go out and actually do it. So shut it up, man up, clear those negative thoughts away, and just go out and get shit done. And lastly, number six, breathe. This happens with me all the time. This is my favorite thing to screw up, like all the time. I forget to breathe. I know I'm nervous, I know I'm anxious, I know I want to get stuff done, I know I want to go talk to someone, but I'll start thinking about all those negative things in my head and I'll stop breathing. I'll be panting, I'll be thinking million different things, but not the thing that I want to do at that very moment. So what do I do in such situations? Well, I walk away, I breathe, I calm down, I relax, and then I get back to the whole thing again. You see, everyone around has some sort of anxiety, some sort of insecurities. Nobody is that alpha male walking with no insecurities and absolute pure confidence. So stop being so harsh on yourself. Stop expecting a shit ton from yourself. You see, once you settle down, once you are a little more calm and composed, things around will be so much more easier and happening to you. Anyway, gentlemen, that concludes the video. That's all about the video. In case you liked it, in case you enjoyed it, then don't forget to click that like button. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because the goal of the channel is to reach 1 lakh subscribers or 100,000 subscribers by 31st December 2017. My Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Snapchat, all of which is in the description box down below. If you want to see some men's lifestyle inspirational stuff, some outfit inspiration, fitness inspiration and anything associated to man and manhood, then don't forget to check out my social media as well. On that note, I'll make more videos. By the way, this cool new bracelet is now in stock. In case you want to pick this up for yourself, you can do that by checking the TMB store website. The link is also down there in the description box. Now I'll go make more videos, because I have to give you more videos. I'll go do that. Meanwhile, you know the drill. Don't forget to dress sharp, lift heavy, and be the sexiest man in the room. I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.